Hello guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, another style and sexy lingerie ang ating haul and review for today. So, without further ado, let's begin. Tingnan natin. Oh. Look at this. Wow. This is so pretty and sexy. Look at this. This is my new style lingerie collection. Look at that. It's very see-through. This is a lace lingerie panty. And this is a front view. And this is a back view. So this is a tong panty. So tingnan natin yung kanyang tahi. Wow! Perfect! Ganda ng tahi. Nice quality sewing. At this is... And this is 90% polyamide and 10% spandex made in China. So, look at this. Wow! Nice quality product. Look at this. Sewing. Nice. And the crotch, perfect. This is very good because there is a small amount of cotton. So, safe na safe ang ating private part dito, but still... the tiny crotch. So, wag lang magpanong. So, this is our back view. So, ito, another kind of tong panty. So, this is a tong panty, but see-through din. Ito dito, hindi siya lace ang kanyang material. Pero, see-through din siya. Pero, dito sa tahi, look at this tahi. Oh. Wow, nice. Perfect. Talagang 2 thumbs up ito. The garter, the stretchable, maganda po. Firm na firm po ang kanyang pagka-stretch. Hindi siya masakit sa balat kapag ito ay sinuot mo. So, nice talaga ito. Very elegant ang kanyang style and pretty. Look at this. So pretty style. And this is a back view. So, doon sa mga may almo, alam nyo na. Di na naman tayo pwede dito. So, this is a front view. So, kung ating i-rate ng 1 to 10, nako, 10 ang aking i-rate dito because the quality is good, the style, the color, napakaganda. So, ito naman ay very affordable kasi nabili ko lang po ito ng 120 kasama na po ang shipping payment. So, mura na rin po ito. But, hindi ka lugi dahil sa quality, napakaganda ng quality niya at yung kanyang appearance, the style, so elegant and so sexy. So, that is for today for our sexy see-through lingerie tong panty. So, thank you for watching. Bye-bye!